Hi people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Linda. If you're actually just tuning into my channel today, you're welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, you're most welcome. So on today's tutorial, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you can draft a simple bralette using any choice of your fabric or material that you can lay your hands on. What I will do next is just to illustrate on paper, then go over to cut it out on our fabric and stitch it up together into our sewing machine. And that's all we need. It's a simple, way more simple tutorial that if eventually you can illustrate a tube as a corset or something like that, you can find it much easier to illustrate this, okay? So we're going to be illustrating just the bralette with a band beneath it on our tummy, just starting right from the underbust. You can actually try to style it whichever way you can, or you can even add your bra straps to it that you can lock on, hook them together. So I think it's called a locket or hook and eye. You can choose to attach it to your jumpsuit, to your gown, whichever way you want to style it, or you can just rock it just that way, okay? I'll be making it in two stages. One is going to be the drafting, and the second stage is going to be the sewing. Yes, so guys, stay tuned, have a seat, get glued onto the screen, and don't skip a bit of this video. If you haven't subscribed, please kindly subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you'll be the first person to get a notification each time I upload a new content. And don't forget to share to your friends and loved ones who might like this video, okay? Let's go on to the main video right now.
also is at a curve from this part to this part and from this part to this part, leaving the bottom part out of the sewing. Okay, I will not stitch the bottom part for now. I'm just going to stitch like so this point, and I will also do the same thing for the other one. Okay, so guys, this is how it's looking like after stitching it. And I had to notch it all around. I notched it, then I turned it inside out.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and to be put down. It ain't your place, no, this my town. If I want that shit, then I'll get it right now. I'm losing it, the noose, it fits some loose shit. A stupid myth, you choose to live or choose to dip. You choose to fight or lose your grip and lose a gift. Oh,
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
Yeah. There's no mercy in this world, just hunger-thirsty persons in different versions. Each new update, that shit worsens. Why? Pull back the curtain and you'll see the different vermin. We all have different burdens that all seem to cause disturbance. Yo, so do me a favor, don't treat me like a neighbor. Don't need the different flavors of your problems just to savor. I've got my own issues, I need a comb to get through. Don't need to groan with you, just go get your wrong tissue.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please, Lord, give me a sign, a sign.
That's it, the end of the song. Next time you'll sing along. Trust me, there's nothing wrong. I just need to carry on. Cause society's a myth, put there to make you sit. Listen to what they give. Don't ask questions, shut your lid. Yeah, don't ask questions, shut your lid. I need to run away from this and go get off the